that they plant, and under that flower they put the bones of a human being. And when they call your name, they put your name underneath that flower. Those evil spirits will take your name and put it under that flower. And they take your prosperity and put it under that flower. Take everything good that belongs to you and put them under that flower. And then you'll just live life as it comes, and they will end up saying you must go for ancestral dances.
Oh.
Yeah, people there in the keep left, pass right church, with that sign of theirs, they go and appease the ancestors. They go and dance for the ancestral spirits.
Hallelujah.
On the way to Devil's Kloof, there is a place called Mabiche.
Kakwa gona le bo aush. Kakwa fase kakwa metsing ke bo aush fela.
In that water next to my beach, there are ladies.
Ba gopa mo go di mali picha ka mo ka mo matheko a picha ba gopa ga botse go ba go botse. Amen.
Ke picha ta yona yo.
Ke holo ka mo fase go tsama metsi. Hallelujah. Le damo le gona le di holo tse di golo no di picha gore ke di picha. Hallelujah. Wa ause ba le ba go phamola wa kana go e botse wena o fitla kwa a gre o ya le mogopola o ngwa be a dula mola wa isha maoto ka kwa gara mo godrula a gre ka kwa o tsama metsi ba go goga ka maoto na plewi. Amen. Le se tshiri lobile o kare almost nearly 8 or 9.
There around my village they have already lost 8 or 9 people. There are some evil sisters in there who decorate the place very nice, and you go there and you are attracted by that place, and those girls, they will just pull you by the legs and off you go into the water. And you are going to make a seat down there.
Hallelujah.
Which is
saying, yabana?
Yes.
Yo.
Amen. Hallelujah. Ke bolela ka bosesi ba le ba go fetoga a etswela montle o na le maoto a e ka kwa o ba le mosela wa tlhala.
Ah, ke di mermaid.
Oh, di mermaid. Oh.
Hallelujah.
Okay.
Ke merero e ile goreng re be re sepela ka re ga yona bana besho.
That is the type of life that I was living in.
Re be re ya kwa ra tsa ditaelo gona kwa.
We'd go there and take instruction. Wana kwa usesi.
Aye, ana kwa kumka we shall truly
take instructions from the mermaid spirits.
Eh, kumka wafa meti aleka 2 liter.
Amen. Wafa empty.
Eh, kumka wafa empty kumka ba.
Usesi.
Eh, bata ba chau mabo 6 minutes, 8 minutes. Kumka bata ba incha 2 liter siela. Amen. Amen.
You go there, you give those mermaid spirits the 2 liter bottle, and they take 6 minutes to 7 minutes to get water for you, and they come and give you the water.
And when now Casewa Kehela, Reus Narena, Osanana, Ocasiakua.
If you were not with me, you were not allowed to go there alone.
Hallelujah.
And you, those mermaids, they speak all the languages. They speak all the languages
of the whole
world.
Amen.
If you go there, they speak with you in.
Every language is there.
Yeah.
Yo.
Amen. And
those mermaid spirits, when they come out of water, they are like human beings, that they can even go to the shops and make shopping.
And ba fitla kwa shopping kwa ba ba serve ka pela gore ba tloge.
And when they enter to the shops, they serve them as quickly as possible so that they can go back.
Eba no jomala ka ba lebelela, eba ka tshirela ke mo ka sekolo.
If you can see them coming out of the shop for some few minutes, thereafter you won't see them anymore.
Hallelujah. Ke leboga Modimo ka Kriste Jesu.
I want to
but the kingdom of darkness is fallen.
Muso wa lutsifu ona wile.
Hallelujah. You people, you must Jesus. Give thanks. Amen. To Jesus Christ for this ministry of World Restoration Service. Because all what he was saying is not a new thing to us. Jesus Christ already exposed darkness. And again, I know that Jesus Christ destroyed the power which was connecting the keep left from the sea. Jesus Christ already removed the things which were in the sea and under the sea. Really? This is a confirmation. Jesus Christ is confirming all what he is telling us when he is exposing darkness. Let me tell you that really, if you are knowing the power of that keep left, I mean previous years, know that that power is no longer like that. They remain with a few dots now. Christ Jesus is destroying tools of the devil. Hey, what's wrong with you now? Come here, because I can see that there's something wrong in you. Come here. Come. You must bring the chair for her.
Sit down.
I said darkness has fallen. I said darkness has fallen down. Look what is happening.
You.
Hey. Hallelujah. Oh, Lord Jesus Christ, hallelujah!
Oh.
That's what I'm going to do, Mama. Corre. That's what I'm going to do, amen. You go call me faster, I'm out to a car in your way, amen.
She says she was a false prophet in that church.
Oh, are you looking at me? Yes, it's me.
Mama, bekele mo profeta o mogo. Nna le bana ba ka batse ba bekele mo profeta. Bekele mo profeta. Kore beke profeta malwetse.
Oh.
Hey,
for bantse bango lokanjalo
bakano ntibelela nna ke tshodula 25 years bo ga di kwa ke nyetse ke ba ke kwa go tshwa kwa gana keep left 25 years ga mphatlela mara ke botse ga gesho mara ka ba ka boela kitlile ka mo krekeng ye. Amen.
But you know what? Things in you are arrested. That's why lichwili le lechwacho.
Happy you look like you are afraid.
Le shake shake le shake.
Le ke peri ring ke apeshitse ke mam kebe kam. Mam ga shana mo shile le bari la ring le le bari
ya mam kebe.
Ke sa apesha ke monna ka.
He says he was having a ring that was put on a hand by a mermaid.
Ah, the kingdom of darkness has fallen. It's down. Ah, keep quiet. Hey. Hey!
Mara, in Jesus'
name. Hey! You people say, eh?
Hey!
You will receive prayer.
World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.